Thank you very much, Benita. I know I mentioned this earlier, but a lot of new people came in. Benita Johnson and Enchanted Closet made the Prom Wish possible on our airwaves all this week. And so we appreciate you guys so much. It's such an amazing thing that you're doing here, and I'm honored to be a part of it. But Eltiana and I are gonna hang out on her prom night, because I'm helping her get ready, right? We're gonna come over, get the hair done, makeup done. She won a limo ride to the prom. Good. You know, maybe Mom will have something else to say. I'll be like, look, I'm shy. Mom, you want to come up and just say anything? Come on.
All right, Mom.
Give it up for Mom.
Hi, I'm Eltiana's mom. I'm very proud of her. She don't mind me saying, but Eltiana is a teen mom. But she is great at the time, and she's very
thank you. I'm gonna put you on the spot anymore. I promise. Do we have any other Prom Wish winners coming up? I see you hiding in the background. This is Brandon and Brianna. Come on, I'll put you guys to come up together. And is DeAndre over there as well? Where's DeAndre? There you go. Okay. So these are some more Prom Wish winners. I know it's a little different to see the guys, right, included. It's usually a lot for the girls, but we wanted to include the guys. And, you know, mothers, you got sons, you have daughters, and it sometimes times get tough, and prom doesn't get any cheaper every year. So we wanted it to be all inclusive. Do you want to say anything, Brandon? You wrote me a really nice letter, but when I called you on the radio, you had two words for me. Oh, for real? But that was three words.
I just want to say thank you for being a great man. I ain't had to spend all my money.
Mama's pretty fierce too, by the way, right here. Y'all see his mom?
I just want to say thank you to you and the three, and thank you to my mom for donating.
I'm going to say thank you for nominating me, and thank you to my mom for putting me on.
Thank you so much. Shemisa, thank you. This will be my first prom, and I am going to enjoy myself.
Make it a memorable night, okay? But don't do anything I wouldn't do. And I already told you what I wouldn't do. Okay, right? Anybody want to say amen?
Amen.
All right, congratulations.